Resistance saboteurs have destroyed a number of our long-range communications. Communications have been restored, and only just in time. I almost forfeited a game of holo chess I've been playing with one of the Moffs. I can't give you a medal, but I can give you this.
The first order cast is shattered.
Come to brag about how fast you are, huh?
Thank you. Bloggin. Where are you? Tell me you've seen my prize Oh, and you...
The communications net has remained stable, which makes me wonder what the Resistance are sabotaging instead.
My little Bloggin, you found him and returned him to me, which is the more surprising part. Your goodness and honesty deserves a reward.
Hope your pilot. thanks to you clearing our skies, we'll be better able to keep Jakku safe. More importantly, it means we can start ordering fast food from off-world. That weird green meat in the packets was giving me indigestion. Hang on, I've got something for you.
Good to see you again.
Ah.
Good to see you again.
Bornodor, Parkarnar, Lorogo, Chanama, Grokrolo, Natana, Sifini Gufudu, Choroko, Kanantan, Hama, Jili, Trusu, Sugudu, Kafana, Hurumu, Karama, Isidi.
If I may translate, this lady requires. She informs. She asks.
Majada, Drokroso Habara, Hijifi Drakrara.
She says she is most grateful and will spread the word of our deeds and the beneficence of the resistance. I'm fairly sure that's a good thing.
For the Nima Sports Festival.
Gotta love that.
You know what?
Thank you.
it looks like someone just qualified to me. That means you win a prize, courtesy of Unkar Plutt, the most honest scrap dealer on the planet. Between you and me, that's more of an indictment of the other ones than genuine praise for Unkar.
Hey, you want to test drive a genuine... It could go fast enough. I'm gonna sell the design to Voltec. They're still around, right? I can already smell the money. Either that or the engine's on fire.
Stupid steel peckers. Thank you, because this thing ain't gonna budge an inch until I get that regulator back. Good luck finding it. You like junk? You can have that.
to see you again.
First order cast it.
We'll be bringing those resistance.
Good to see you again.
Get these mass produced.
Come to brag about how.
Bringing those resistance members in for questioning soon.
Tremis and chocolate ice cream. It's my absolute favorite, which is why I'm not going to share it with you. Sorry. However, you can have this.
Good to see you again.
Oh. me look. Yeah, I reckon that's all I need to get him up and running again. I should really give you something as a reward. But I'm not gonna. Oh, what the heck. Here you go.
Now that was some workout you put him through. Oh, ah, these pins and needles. Here's that reward I was talking about.
Sports festival? You here for the sports festival? I thought...
Night Watchers. Always.
Ow! Oh! I still got those.
That ice cream might just have saved our lives.
Thank you.
You've done it. I can sleep tonight? You've just saved my sanity. Here, it's not much, but I want you to have this. Because I keep tripping over it at home.
Look.
One completely unique prize coming up. It's unique because I dropped it earlier and there's minor cosmetic damage to the corner.
Thinks they've got the quick reactions and steady aim needed to take part in the NEMA Sports Festival.
It-
Wow, I haven't seen shooting like that since the last time I saw shooting like that. So, I believe I owe you a prize beyond your wildest imaginings. Well, fingers crossed you've got a really dull imagination, because here it is, a big block.
Final event of the NEMA Sports Festival.
Thank you.
and the rightful winner is triumphant.
Not only will you be known far and wide as the greatest sports person in the galaxy, you get this, the ultimate prize. I know it looks like all the other ones, but trust me, it's better. I think it's signed or something.